I decided to stay here at the University of Canterbury when I finished my undergraduate degree. My master's is currently in law. I focus on the structure of international law and its relationship with Indigenous peoples. I've had the opportunity this year and last year to give back to the law school and the first year law students by tutoring in something that I'm really passionate about, and that's the Treaty of Waitangi and its relationship with the law.